Hey, what's up guys, it's DB7, I hope you're doing well, and I hope you're ready for Top Class Part 2. If you follow this channel for a while, you probably already see this beautiful truck. So I paired it with the C15-6NZ of Slav Jerry, listen it up. Like you know guys, I love Caterpillar engine, so here we go. We're gonna pick up our trailer real close, and after this, we're gonna pick up the load at a really beautiful farm. We're now on North Platte, Nebraska for sure, so I can swear to you guys, you don't wanna miss it. We'll be loaded around 20 minutes, and I will make a little thing just for you, just to show you what look like the beautiful farm where we're gonna pick up the load. Look at this little teaser. And by the way, guys, at the end of the Kenworth W9 video,
turn left.
I told to everyone who was listening the video at the end to leave a little words, and for those of you who leave it, I will come back to you real soon. One of you will win the Nebraska DLC, and I can't thank you enough for your support. When someone listens all the video completely, it's the best thing for my retention. So thanks a lot guys, I will let you enjoy this beautiful sunset. And guys, leave a comment, drop a like, let me know what you like to see, because honestly, I'm in love with my new setup, Moza R9 with the TSW wheel. Every link is in the description if you want to upgrade your setup like this. I can tell you it's a game changer, guys. All right, enjoy this beautiful video. Man, this truck is looking so good. Yeah, really, really nice style of truck. To be honest, guys, I can run this truck every single week. Look at this beauty. God damn, she's sexy. All right, let's pick up her trailer, guys.
Make a U-turn.
think you can load the trailer right here, guys. Yeah. Do you want me to use like the trailer that we can load and unload? I can make a little run in Nebraska with it. We can chase where we can load and unload a trailer. Or I can also use different trailer like I used to do. Let me know in the comment section what you prefer, guys. I stalled the truck, man. I'm not really used to the clutch right now. I will need to practice, man. But look at that beast setup. God damn, that's looking so clean. Yeah, I'm in love, guys. To be honest with you, this is a sweet truck, man. All right, let's pick up the load. It's really close.
Turn right. turn right.
It's right here, look at that awesome farm, man. It's huge. I really love it. I didn't even know where I'm gonna pick up this load, so I will let you check this out. We'll be right back. Look at that. I think we can load the trailer right here too, man. Let's try it out. Just to go under. Maybe we'll be tight. My first idea was to pass on the left. Oof, I'm not sure about it, guys. Oof, I think it will be very close. Are we try it or not? Look at that. Maybe we can make it, guys. Do we have a little room on the passenger side? Just a tiny bit. I think we're gonna try it, man. Think about it. Have a little room on the passenger side. Let's make it slow. Alright, like this. You see? We have some room. Okay, we're good. Just close. That's it, guys. We make it. We didn't touch anything. Perfect. Now, let's pick up the load. This is it, guys. I will show you the map real quick just to show you what's look like in Nebraska, where we are and where are we going. We're gonna take a little picture right here. And there you go, guys. Now we're loaded and ready to rock. So enjoy this beautiful video. Drop a like, leave a comment is the best way to support my beautiful channel. Thank you, guys.
turn right.
For real, SCS has improved a lot this game, man. It's crazy, all that the little detail we can see everywhere. It's really cool, man. Thank you. be tight. All right, let's take a little picture right here. Thank you. thanks God I have no car here, because it will be tight and I was going a bit too fast. So now, which enter do I need to take? Not this one for sure. This is Pizza House. Where's the farm? 200 meters,
turn right.
Right here.
Turn right.
Look, I think we can go a little further. This is nice. Yeah. This is great improvement, SES, for real.
Make a U-turn.
Man, I love it.
Turn left.
Oh, trailer with no wheel. Oh, the wheel is there. Oh yeah, we all know this tight yard. Did they make a little... Oh my god, this is nice. For sure it's right here. Look here on the left. This is so great. It will save me to make a bad blind spot backup. This is great. I'm not perfectly in angle, but I think we can make it in two steps maybe. Let's try to put us in a good angle, if I can learn how to use this clutch. Now we see the door, we need to remove some angle. Ooh. Oh no, I hope we're not stuck right now. The truck doesn't want to move. Alright, let's try to block the differential. Which one it is? This one? Yes, it's this one. Perfect. I hope we have some wheel. That's it, wheel power, man. Will not be perfect, but we'll be close. So maybe one little pull up because we're too much crooked, and after this we'll be good, I think. Alright guys, thank you so much. If you're still here, you're the real supporter, and I really hope one of you were here on the last video, still here. I can't wait to find a way to make your name, make a little tirage, and after this I will send you a gift on Steam. So stay tuned guys, have a great week and see you in the next one.